was in the kitchen when heard a stumbling in the hall. She ran outside and saw her husband Jack lay bleeding against the wall. Louise's first reaction was cry for help, my old man poor. But she doubted just a moment, turned around and shut the door.
Cookies were
say.